live on Monday Night Raw. The Great Khali set for a two-on-one handicap match up against Primo and Epico.
Khali looks like he's in a good mood, and he... Wait a minute.
Hornswoggle!
Hey, it's the fun-size guy. Look, he's got some flowers. You think they're for you, Michael?
I doubt it. Nobody ever sends me flowers. Nobody ever gives me any gifts, actually. I guess he's buddies with Khali. That's a strange combination.
And that's the long and short of it, so here we go with the match.
So it'll be Primo starting things off against Khali. He'll have to tag his cousin Epico in and out of this matchup. Khali over 7 feet tall.
What's that one? The flowers. Uh-oh.
Rosa's been getting a lot of attention as of late. Remember last week, Ricardo Rodriguez came down and handed Rosa some sort of note?
Yeah. Is that, you think the flowers, I guess, from Hornswoggle are for Rosa?
I don't know. Again, the power of Khali. We tried to get some information on that note. Rosa said she wasn't going to tell us what it was about.
Well, I mean, this is pretty obvious right here. There's no note, but...
And Epico, victim of the Punjabi plunge. Khali picks up the victory. Rosa is livid. I think her makeup's running.
Well,
I think
the winner of this match, the Green Khali.
Primo and Epico were paying more attention to what was going outside the ring, on outside the ring with Hornswoggle and Rosa.
You know, Hornswoggle's got this reputation as being this little jokester, little ribber back in the locker room, and saw a little example of that here tonight. And now he's
that was a good one.
Now,
that was good.
Now he's dancing with Khali.